according to astrologers and political leaders who believe in astrological science. May 15th being New Moon Day, the results according to these beliefs are likely to dampen the spirits of popular political leaders as it may cast a bad spell on their career. Karnataka goes to polls on May 12th and 3 days later, their fate in the political arena will be known. Many astrologers are predicting a hung assembly. Will this mean that Congress's Siddaramaiah may not come back to power? Astrologers say the impact of Amavasya will set in 3 days ahead and will remain 3 days after too.
There will be a lot of heat, lot of confusion, lot of infighting. There won't be respect among the politicians. The public will be very hurt.
Many political leaders turn to divine intervention to usurp power in their respective constituencies. The momentum gains strength with elections around the corner. While some turn to temple run, others look at perhaps mutt hopping. Religion plays a crucial role this elections. What with terms like Lingayat card, Ahinda versus Ahindu and the likes, making it a dynamic fight in the region. As the Lingayat strongman, Yediyurappa is known to consult astrologers and even travel to Kerala to seek the blessings of a Shakti Hondiruva temple. The BJP believes that Amavasya will spell evil to their rivals.
No, maybe even the destiny wants Mr. Siddaramaiah government to go. It must be a coincidence that on Amavasya day, the days of Siddaramaiah has started. He will be history after 15th.
The leader who claims to not wear religious beliefs on his sleeve is Siddaramaiah. However, you will still find him in a temple with or without having consumed non-vegetarian food. However, the Congress believes that their actions will speak louder, ultimately overruling the black day associated with Amavasya.
See, voters are very smart and educated. 1,000 people can come, they say 1,000 things. But, you know, every month Amavasya is coming and every month it is going also. After Amavasya, there is a light. It is not like that ki Amavasya is there, because of that we will lose our power kind of. We will come back in power.
Forget actions. Forget beliefs. It may turn out to be just another day, except that it will have the Amavasya tag. However, JDS must be hoping to ward off evils with the lemon that is believed to be carried by HD Revanna. However, the party believes that this could be just a coincidence.
ಆಳುವವರಿಗೆ ಸಂಕಟ ಅಂತ ಅದು ಅಮಾವಾಸ್ಯೆ ಹುಣ್ಣಿಮೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಅಲ್ಲ. ಆಳುವ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಸಾಮರ್ಥ್ಯ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ, ಆ ಚೇರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಜನರ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆಗಳನ್ನು ಬಗೆಹರಿಸ್ತಾನೆ ಅನ್ನೋದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಅವನ ಯೋಗ್ಯತೆ ಅರಿವಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಅಥವಾ ದುರಂಕಾರ ಪಡುವಂಥ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಗಳು ಅಥವಾ ಸೌಜನ್ಯರಹಿತವಾದ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಆ ಸ್ಥಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂತಿದ್ರೆ ಆತನಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ಅಂತ್ಯ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಜನ ಆ ದಿನ ನಿರ್ಧಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಈ ಅಯೋಗ್ಯ ತೊಲಗಲಿ ಅಂತ. ಅದೇ ದಿನ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ಅದು ಒಂಥರದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಕತಾಳಿಯ ಅಂತ ತಾವು ಭಾವಿಸ್ಬೋದು. ಮತ್ತು ಜನರ ಭಾವನೆಗಳು ಹಾಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅದರಿಂದ ಮುಂದಿನ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ JDS ಉತ್ತಮವಾದ ಭವಿಷ್ಯವಿದೆ, ಮುಂದಿನ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ನಮ್ಮದೇ. ಅದು
Amavasya is considered as the day dedicated to worshipping your forefathers. If that is the case, let's hope this elections will find us good netas who can walk in the footsteps of good old leaders this state has had.